this year I went and I bought Microsoft Flight Sim 2020, and I decided to try the real-time, real-weather flight mode. So it's Christmas morning, and it's about 6-something in the morning, and we're going to see how this goes, so enjoy this Christmas day flight.
Oxnard Tower, Pony 007 is type Cessna 152, 4 miles southeast of Point Lagoo. Requesting transition.
Pony 007 transition approved. Report clear of Oxnard Tower airspace. Maintain on navigation.
We'll report clear, Pony 007. Oxnard Tower, Pony 007 to land.
Pony 007, Oxnard Tower. Enter left, base, runway 25. Altimeter, 29.9, 2 wind 25, 7 and 3.
Enter left, base, runway 25, Pony 007.
Clear to land runway 25.
Wind
25, 7
and 3. Clear to land runway 25, Pony 007. Oxnard Tower, Pony 007 is unfamiliar with the area. Request directions to the airport.
Pony 007 airport is 10 o'clock 6 miles.
So one of the key tricks here of landing is getting lined up with the runway before you land. And I didn't quite do that. I'm off a little bit to the left, but you know, we still land, but you know, this wouldn't be good in real life. Landing a little off, but we still do it. So I hope you enjoyed this video and have a Merry Christmas.